wait! You stopping? Well, look who it is. It's been a while. Feel free to peruse the wares. Okay, then, let's take a look. Good timing. I just got back from a splendid meal at La Bastille. If you haven't tried their Dauphinoise potatoes, I highly recommend. Okay, make me proud out there.
Remember what you did, by the way. Don't think me a fool just because we're doing business. Then. See you soon, I hope.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Can I interest you in a money-making opportunity? Okay, then. Okay. This will put my mind at rest, at least. I have been fearing the worst. Driver up in Big Valley should have been back days ago. If the cart was stolen, we'd usually heard of something by now. Gives me the willies. Can you find the cart, bring it back, and try and find out what happened? Okay? Thank you. Good luck, and try to stay safe.
Thank you. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Unless you maintain that piece, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Hey, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good? Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good? Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see.
Your timing is impeccable. We have some thirsty clients and a fresh batch. Just one more day, and it would be trop mûr. Now is mature. It is corsé, eh? Your American friends will not see the difference, I think. But this is not the question. I am my father's son, and I will not compromise. Do not lose it. Drive with care, okay?
Planets?
Wait, you've been sampling the shine? Jesus! Maybe one too many dime knocks. Other humans. You're dying, Jay!
Thank you.
right, my friend. Time to make some money. There's another batch ready to go. Sure feels good. It wasn't easy. I've cut myself so many times, it's a miracle I've got any blood left in me. Anyway, got a local buyer lined up, so should be an easy run for you.
I'm glad you're here. You looking for a job? Very good.
I got a lot of business just now. Let me find something pressing. I know how you like to do the most good you can. A gentleman in this town reported his wagon stolen near Gaptooth Ridge. Well, if it was out there, I imagine it was the Lobos did it. Still, they left him alive, which is something, I guess. Get it back for him. His name is Rowlands. Benedict Rowlands. And good luck.